Disney Insider.
Everybody, please welcome the voice of young Nala in The Lion King, Shahadi Wright Joseph, to Radio Disney.
Hi.
Do you remember how old you were when you saw The Lion King for the first time?
I think that I saw it when I was about maybe 5 or 6. I used to wear pigtails all the time, and Nala's ears kind of remind me of that. So I was like, I look like her. It's perfect. I booked for The Lion King on Broadway, and that has really brought me to where I am today.
What do you love about the story of this movie?
I think that I really love the dynamic duos that are in this movie. You know, Timon and Pumbaa. I love Simba and Nala.
Did you get to interact with the rest of the cast?
Not all of the cast. I only worked with J.D. McCrary.
So when you found out you got the role, did you know who the other cast members were at this point?
I knew that Beyonce was being considered for it. And I was like, please let it be Beyonce. I was like, we have to take pictures, everything.
Here's what's hot. Don't miss Disney's The Lion King, rated PG, now playing. And catch CMA Fest Sunday, August 4th on ABC.
Listen on the Radio Disney app and keep watching Disney Channel for more Radio Disney Insider.
Try and make him smile.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Jeez.
What's up? It's Why Don't We?
And we're gonna see how well we know each other.
Selena Gomez, will you get frozen yogurt with me?
That's amazing. I met them backstage at an award show.